And I think there is a moral responsibility because the United States could have, at least in the first 6 months, when most of the demonstrations were peaceful, when violence were being exercised by one side, which is the government. It was brutal violence, brutal violence. And we've never seen it anywhere in these uprisings. I don't remember, with the exception probably of Saddam Hussein, using the Air Force to bomb the Kurds in the north. I don't remember, in modern times, an Arab autocrat using his Air Force to bomb his own capital, to bomb Aleppo. Mm-hmm. You know, and for us, people who grew up in the Middle East, Arabs, you mentioned certain cities that have magical, you know, impact on us. Damascus, Baghdad, Aleppo, and Cairo. These two great cities are being bombed by their own leader. You know? And I think United States, in the early months of the uprising, could have influenced the event.